Thinking to myself, is that lady really going to walk in front of the camera? Over there we got some markets, street market stuff. Not too much. There's another church over there. Not too fancy. Got a place that's a pharmacy and a hotel over there. This way. A lot of places sell blankets, hats. Hello.
Mango limon. Piña la nieve. Mango limon.
Big pot. Keep going that way, there's a river. River is not very exciting. Keep going up this way, get a lot of the shopping. I'll walk up part way up because it starts going up a hill. Altitude here is about 5,600 feet, so I get tired fast. But I've actually been up that way, and it's just a bunch of stores like this a lot. I haven't been this way. I walk this way. What I notice about here is you will see lots of redheads. The other street has a lot of stores like this. Cathedral, something over there. See, so far today, I've already seen two redheads. Yesterday, I saw about three or four. Another redhead. Yeah, it looks like a church in there. The video will be coming to end pretty soon. They have lots of public bathrooms here. It costs 5 pesos each time. I can't see in there. Alright everybody, this is the end of the video, so hope you guys liked it. Yeah, I got funny audio in here. Hope you guys liked it, and please subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Alright, I found like a place that sells weird stuff. Let's see. No.
like a aardvark or anteater.
Anótalo pues. Especiales que se hacía. Entonces anótale y te van a mandar un
giro. Bueno, pues tú estás pidiendo de hacer el así.
Yo no me gusta el esqueda, güey. A mí no me gusta. Yo les digo al putazo, cuando han puteado un motor, todo. Cuando han puteado un medio motor, casi se vio un putazo. Yo el motor que antes se va a salir de 18,000.
Casi todo. Me agrade a mi cajeta, pero a mí.
¿Qué es el nombre? Es Carmel.
Cajeta.
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 Cajeta natural.
Okay. Cajeta natural.
Bien riquísimo.
Es con qué,
con leche.
Con leche. Oh.
Dice el Señor, celebre siempre a los barcos, a los apóstoles, para que ellos mismos la gobiernen, ya que siempre goza de sus enseñanzas y sus méritos. Por nuestro Señor Jesucristo, tu Hijo, que vive y reina conmigo en la unidad del Espíritu Santo, que es Dios, por los siglos de los siglos. Amén.
Thank you.